A Navarre mother and her ex-stepfather arrested. This is a News 5 update. Jason Curtis reportedly shot the father of that woman's four-year-old as the little girl watched. Curtis is charged with premeditated first-degree murder for killing Colby Vinson at the KO Grand Apartments. The child's mother, Rachel Moore, is now facing charges of tampering with evidence and accessory after the fact.